still confront the inside, I hook under, go right to X there. But as I stretch Billy out, sometimes he doesn't want to fall backwards, so he puts his hands forward. And if he puts his hands forward, well, going back towards Ashton's not going to happen. So what I'm going to do is take my free hand, grab his wrist right here. Right? This kind of keeps Billy away from me. Right? So the purpose of grabbing the wrist, at least for right now, is keep him at a distance. Then, if I take away this top leg, Billy's kind of free. Right? But if I take away this bottom leg, he's still under control. So I want to take this bottom leg away. I want to put the sole of my foot right on his tricep here. I'm going to push his tricep and his upper arm away from me as I pull his lower arm toward me. So push, pull. And he's a table that just lost a leg. All I need to do is lift, turn him over. The good thing is I turn him over. Here, pulling in, or make it devastating and crippling. So just go into X guard here, or go single to X, get more practice. But once we get the X guard here, I stretch Billy out and he doesn't want to fall backwards. Hold the wrist, bottom leg comes out, pushing away. Right, remember the arm is two pieces. Top piece goes away from me, bottom piece comes to me, and then my leg kicks him over. Right away, pinching in, it's a long arm bar, or I taunt him as a free. Alright, let's try this one. One of my favorite